All right, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Born to Run. This is coming from the artist Bruce Springsteen. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's jump into this immediately. And so we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them. Let's check it out.
Thanks. Remember in the end, nobody wins unless everybody wins. Come on! One time!
Okay, this is amazing, guys. The energy is great. This is the second time we're encountering him now. And it's pretty indicative of his style now. And now we know that this guy is an absolute superstar. His energy is just like infectious. It's magnetic, guys. The song is great. Definitely very interesting in terms of, you know, certain types of machines and certain types of traps and raps that's going on lyrically here. But all right, let's continue. I do hope that Wendy definitely took him up on that offer. Walk on the wire. Sure, why not, right? Take a risk with me. Show me that love is real. Respect. As of right now, messaging is great, guys. He loves this woman. Guys, hold on 1 second. We're gonna go ahead and do a cut. So, like, I think something is like in my eyes or something. All right, and definitely, hopefully, my eyes are not going to continue to like burn randomly, guys. All right, let's continue. right, guys. So for the most part, the song feels like a coming of age story, almost. Like it's like when a lot of it is juvenile, like a straight adolescence based type of storyline, right? A young kid meets a woman that he likes, right? He has this like super cool lifestyle of just living on the edge, right? Risky. And he meets her and he's like, oh, you should come and live this life with me, become a tramp like me, right? A reckless youth in a sense, right? Do this and live your life with me. We're going to be great and everything is going to be amazing. But in all actuality, situations like that generally don't turn out amazingly, right? In reality, at least, right? But in this world that he has created, it probably did. Hopefully, I definitely hope that he is still with Wendy, right? The story. I definitely hope that he is. But I doubt it, because generally things like this don't work when you get older, right? You need some more stability, right? But the song itself is great. Love the energy. Not a single complaint at all, right? Listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from him that I should be listening to, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? Listen, you guys all have an absolutely amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.